Glad to have you with us in the studio. I'm Reese Davis, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
We're live at Michigan Stadium in Ann Arbor, also known as Tree City. Michigan is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Stop right around the 26-yard line. Fires quickly to the tight end. Tackle at about the 31.
Smith brings him down at the 31-yard line. Third down.
Go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. Tackle made at the 33.
When you only need a couple of yards on third down, as a quarterback, you always want to try to find a receiver to throw to that's across the first down marker.
Barber to punt. Booming kick. And down he goes at the 32-yard line.
Gibson's physical ability, Kirk, you add that to the fact he's got a great attitude and he's some kind of special player.
He's very special, and you could almost feel that when we're talking to the coaches this week. Their eyes kind of light up when you're talking about what he brings to the table. Of course, he can get downfield and make those plays, but the thing that I think stands out is he's unselfish. He's willing to block. He's willing to do the little things. And that's why he has so much respect and admiration from the coaches.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 32-yard line. Second down. And they get nice yardage on that run. Immediately tackled.
That's a deep three on the play. That'll bring up fourth and one.
Freeman is waiting for the snap. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Michigan's defense got the stop they wanted on that first drive. Now let's see if they can do it again.
And just listen to this crowd, Brad. I mean, you can practically feel the energy coming down from the crowd and how it's impacting these players.
I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation.
And he's tackled at the 45.
That's pretty impressive. Accuracy is important, but just as important is having receivers that can make plays.
Four down, check 59. Mike is 59. Check. Disco Raver.
And down he goes at the 48. The back gets three on the carry.
That'll make it 6-7.
fires out to his receiver. Out of bounds
at about the 47-yard line.
That'll bring up third and two.
Down at the 44-yard line. So the option play goes for a short gain there.
The halfback took the option and did what he could with it. He didn't get far, but he picked up the first down.
Let's get off the field.
That makes it second and six.
Run, and he's brought down.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none of this.
That'll make it third and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's third and one.
Tight end, Mike. Pull down, pull down. Check 59. Mike's 59.
They'll bring him down at the 37.
Good, solid defense there to force him into a fourth down situation.
Taken down around the 39-yard line. Unable to pick up the first down, and the ball will change hands.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Now he tries to buy some time. He's tackled around the 47-yard line. From their own 47-yard line. Second down. Fumble, loose ball. The defense falls on it. That time the option play is the cause of the fumble.
The offense put the ball on the ground, but give the defense credit for jumping all over it.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Back's got it on the quick throw. And he's taken down around the 35-yard line.
Yeah, the defense looked a little sluggish there. They can do better than that. First
down.
Good open field tackle. Zips it out to the left. And he tackles him hard at the 3-yard line.
Well, they found some seams in the coverage there. Let's see if the defense makes any adjustments to counter.
Touchdown, Irish.
Such a weapon for your offense when you have a quarterback who can do things like that. The coach probably loves drawing up plays for this guy.
And he converts the extra point. A 4-play, 59-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard. Notre Dame is lining up to kick this one off. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Notre Dame's defense is playing lights out right now and pitching a shutout.
Yeah, I would not be shocked at all to see this defense be able to maintain this. I just the way they're playing, the attitude that they seem to be playing with, If they can maintain the energy and the awareness of this offense, there's a very good shot that they could shut this offense out.
And they make the stop right around the 34. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. Still no score. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Room around the corner. He's at midfield. And he was that close to turning that into a big play. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. Throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line.
Gain of one on the play. That brings up third and 10.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24. At fourth down.
Boy, great defense on that play. They were expecting the pass, and they defended it very well by getting a hand in there to break up the play.
Johnson will be the return man. That turned out to be a nice little punt there.
It was just a little pooch kick, but it was very effective.
There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Notre Dame is up by a touchdown. Big opening. Makes it to the 24.
Hard game, 12 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He makes it to the 25-yard line, and he gets a yard on the run.
You have to like how this linebacker was able to move up quickly and bring down the ball carrier for a short gain. Nice stop by the junior.
Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. That'll be a 2-yard loss.
Not much going on there. Those kind of plays will not work against this defense. You can be sure of that.
We've got third and 12. Ball on the 23. Richardson was the intended target on the play. And that'll bring up a punting situation.
Great hold by the defense. They were expecting the pass play, and they defended it very well.
They're stacking the line. It looks like they're coming after this punt. Clancy fields it at the 46. He makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line.
Brad, everywhere we go when we travel all over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol. Hurry-up tempo offense and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. First and 10, ball on the 34. He's got the corner. He gets hit out of bounds, right around the 20.
First down.
to about the 17-yard line.
That's good for 83 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From the 17-yard line, second down. Caught, and he's hit immediately. So it's complete, but they didn't get much there.
And that's because the defense was just waiting on it, and they attacked. The quarterback should have found somebody else downfield.
Third and eight. Ball on the 17. Six-yard line.
This guy is one of the most reliable receivers around. They needed a big play on third down, and he got it for them.
Sands on a pitch out, and he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard. The Wolverines call a timeout. That's their second of the half. We've got second and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line. They come out in a goal line set. Quick throw, caught, touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 7-play, 47-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
We're even at 7 in this one. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Fires it out. There's a very impressive open field tackle.
How about the big fellas up front? This line will have to continue to play like that to build the consistency to help this offense be effective.
They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's tackled in the open field. Notre Dame's going to use their first time out of the half here. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Tackle at the 35. They come out in a 5-wide set. He's got it with room to run. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
Zips it to the tight end, and he's tackled in the open field. Notre Dame's going to have to use their second time out of the half. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. Third trip now into the red zone. Tackle made at the 8-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
He's hit and taken down.
Call it a game, 5 yards. That brings him second and goal.
Hey, alert three, alert three.
Pocket holds. And he is drilled at the 1-yard line.
Game of 2 on the play. That makes it third and goal.
Check.
he's tackled just outside the goal line. So it's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Notre Dame could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks away, and the field goal is good.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
So we've played two quarters. The Fighting Irish lead 10-7.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
Great first half. Hopefully the second half's as good. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Corner. He's to the 40. And he finally steps out at the 35-yard line. First and 10. Let's see if they can build off that great run. Rid of this one.
Roger, Roger. Let's go, let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53. Yeah. Mike, yo, number 53.
Throw to the tight end and in and out of his hands. Third down now. They need to get it to the 25. Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. He's taken down at the 33-yard line.
2 yards. That brings up fourth and seven.
Man left, man left. Three down, three down.
No, 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 check that, check that. We got Mike 52 right here.
Looks to the back and can't connect.
When the first down marker is that far away, someone's got to step up and make a play on fourth down. It just didn't happen for him here.
Well, the guys are chomping at the bit down there, waiting for the game to start back up. Notre Dame is up a field goal. And he hits him hard at the 24.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman. But after that play and that hit, really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long. Throws into double coverage and it's intercepted. They'll bring him down right around the 28-yard line.
He seemed a little hesitant on that throw. And that left the defender time to break on the ball and pick it off.
Incomplete. A little too much juice on that one.
And this quarterback sometimes gets a little bit too excited back there and tries to put too much on it. He's got to relax and just make a good throw.
Let's go, let's go.
From the 28-yard line, it's second down. Makes it out to about the 16. Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 11. Great pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
The sub package in there defensively in this five wide receiver set. Fires out to his wideout. He's tackled at the one. First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Touchdown, Wolverines.
Offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
And he tacks on the extra point. Michigan ready to kick this one off. He just drills this one. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 22-yard line. Now here comes the offense, and you've got to wonder if that last interception's weighing on the quarterback's mind at all.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
He's got to throw it in a hurry.
That makes it first and 10.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterbacks are just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
And he's taken down at about the 45. To his receiver, no good.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
Barber awaits the snap. Tackle at the 19. So he got a little on that return.
Well, Brad, early it looked like there was an opening there, but the seam closed quickly.
They'll take over here, ready to start a new series. Michigan holds a four-point lead. Quick pass, and down he goes to the 25-yard line.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch, that's fun to see.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Three down, three down.
Brought down around the 27-yard line. To the tailback. Nice run, and he's brought down. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 32-yard line. He scrambled. Diving for extra yardage. Tackles him hard at the 46-yard line.
Gain of 2 on the play. That brings up 2nd and 9.
Check back.
Both offenses still trying to find a way to open things up. The end of 3 quarters. Michigan's up by 4. Game in the 4th quarter. Michigan is up by 4. Quick out to his receiver. Brought down in the open field.
There's very good chemistry between these two. They like to run through all their routes before the game. And I have to say, they look sharp before this one even started.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. He's at the 30, makes it to the 24.
Anytime this guy carries the ball and gets a little space, we could be talking about 6.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Passes it. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. It's 1st down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Stepped up and threw a touchdown pass to his wideout.
Yep, good job of protection, and the quarterback spotted his man.
And he converts the extra point. Here's an update from the studio and Reese Davis.
Let's take you down to Tallahassee. Better make sure those scoreboard bulbs are working. Plenty of scoring here, and we're all locked up.
And for Notre Dame, they just played the Seminoles a week ago. Freeman has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line.
The Wolverines have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love to watch a defense just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
Kill.
Nice run up the middle.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Steps up in the pocket and sacked. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's out to the 30. And they push him out.
At about the 35.
Nice pitch and catch for the first down. Tackle at the 48.
First down.
Quick throw. Tackle made around the 37-yard line.
Call it a gain of 11 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Fires quickly, and it's picked off. And just a great interception by the cornerback.
Well, that's big time. He made a great read on the quarterback and got in there for the pick.
From their own 24-yard line, it's first down, just under three to go in regulation. They go with the back, and he's hammered in the backfield.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Makes it to the 25-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback.
And that was the freshman linebacker who was right there to make the play.
It's third and 9. Ball on their own 25. Makes it out to about the 33.
You know, the offense dug themselves such a big hole on this series that they come up short here on third down. This is a nice run on third down and long. The problem is they have so far to go to pick up the first down that they bring up the fourth down.
Brought down at the 47. They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time.
And we'll see how aggressive this defense is when they come back out. I wouldn't be surprised if they kept up the pressure to try to fluster this quarterback some more.
Fires quickly, and he's got his man. He's pushed out of bounds at the 44-yard line.
That makes it second and 2.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Short yardage situation, and the offense is in the jumbo package. Run there.
You know, these big fullbacks aren't usually going to make a lot of moves on you, but when the lineman can give him some room, he can churn out some big yards.
This one's going deep to the end zone, and he's got it. Touchdown. Late in the the fourth quarter. One possession game. And this is where poise really takes over. Whoever shows it will win the football game. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. Here comes the pressure. Caught it, and the conversion is good. And down he goes at the 41-yard line. This might be it. They've got the lead, but if they add to it, they know they've got a victory. He makes it out to maybe the 39-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
You won't break or bend this linebacker. He won't miss that tackle too often.
From the 39-yard line, second down, just over a minute left. Makes it out to about the 30. Gets to about the 27-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on the 27-yard line. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. Michigan, 21. Notre Dame, 18. As we take a look at the highlights, Kirk, how would you summarize the action of this one?
Well, this one really could have gone either way. Notre Dame had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
For joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.